Hello and welcome. Cage the Elephant has a new song out. It's made with Beck, and I really like Beck. I really like Cage the Elephant. So I'm going to do a reaction. I've been doing a reaction to all these new Cage the Elephant songs. If you want to see more of them, link will be up the top somewhere. So yeah, let's get right into the review of the song. First listening, first review, my thoughts on the entire song thing. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we got a cool guitar lick. Ooh. What is Cage the Elephant doing lately? They've got like a techno disco groove going here. Kind of like a lo-fi kind of groove. That's so weird. Jeez, the bass in the low, synth bass. This whole album is spinning me the fuck out. Like three different songs, three completely different styles. I'm loving the groove. The groove is pretty cool. Beck and Cage the Elephant together is like a match made in heaven. That's something that I think, you know, it's definitely a good idea. And it seems to be working out that way. I'm wondering what they're kind of going for with their album. Their music's constantly evolving and changing. They kind of set their own style for the last album. The last album, they kind of set their own style, but this seems to be something different. It's not the same. It's very much different to what they have been doing lately. This definitely sounds like something that would kind of be on the radio at the moment. I think this is their single out of the lot that might be actually played on the radio quite a bit. Maybe on a bit more mainstream radio than they're normally on. It's got a reggae feel to it as well with the guitar. Like upstrokes while they're playing. It's almost a rap, like the way they're singing it. It's almost like a rap song. I wonder if they wrote this song with Beck, or if they just got him to sing on it. I assume they wrote it with him, because it's something completely weird for Cage the Elephant to do. You've even got like smooth jazz elements to it. You've got a bit of, it sounds like saxophone or something in the background. Wow, okay. First impressions, that's completely different from anything I've heard from Cage the Elephant before. Their last song, what was it? House of Glass or House is Glass or something like that. That was completely different too. That seems like they're just kind of branching out and trying some new styles and new styles and elements into their music. I was not expecting to hear that from Cage the Elephant, to be honest. That's really spun me out. And I'm actually kind of, I love when a band evolves and changes and tries new things. That's why I'm such a big fan of Muse, because they don't stick to their one thing. They branch out, they use new technology, they try and do new things. If you just played the same song all the time, then every album would end up sounding stale, and you'd end up sounding like Nickelback. Nickelback has a formula, you know. They only stick to that and they barely differ from that formula. I don't know about today because I don't listen to Nickelback today. But back in the day, all their songs sounded exactly the same. And that's what I don't want from my favorite bands, which are Muse and Cage the Elephant, my two favorite bands. So yeah, wow, very interesting sound. Lo-fi kind of sounds to it. It's oh, I can't even like, I need to listen to a bit. So this is Beck singing in the start, obviously. They have very similar voices, but I think Beck's is a little bit more refined. Like, his voice is more refined than Matt's. Matt's is more raw and kind of Matt doesn't always hit his notes appropriately, which kind of adds to their indie sound. But, you know, with Beck's voice on it, does not sound a thing like a Cage the Elephant song. Like, you wouldn't be able to tell if... If I put a Cage the Elephant song and that song next to each other, no one would ever be able to tell that they're the same band. It's so crazy. Well, what did you guys think about it? Comment below and let me know what you thought of this new song, Night Running. I'm a fan on first listen. I'm a fan. I'll listen to it a few more times, and I really need to listen to a song a couple of times to make my opinion on it. To make my final opinion on it. I will be doing a review for the album when it comes out, Social Cues. So check back, subscribe to the channel if you want. And when that comes out, I will definitely do an album review about covering all the songs on the album, ranking them probably from my favorite to my least favorite to favorite, like I did with the Muse one, which you can see in the link above. Yeah, so subscribe if you want to see that. If you want to see any more Cage the Elephant reviews, I've done a Tame Impala review, I've done some Muse reviews. So yeah, if you want to listen to any more, if you want to see any more music reviews by me, check out the channel. Feel free to subscribe if you like the content, because it really helps us out. And like and share and all that jazz. I don't want to go on too hard about it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment below, let me know what you think, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.